kinda don't. I kinda don't know if you don't. I don't know. Fuck. I kinda don't know if you ain't got. But not wait, no.
I had it a minute ago from Boston.
You'll get it eventually. Scotty, I see a wee beastie at 134. It's a rabbit.
134, hit you.
Sabo.
So what does it do, laser?
It's a laser rangefinder. I mean, it adjusts where your shot's going to fall.
Oh, cool. So if I have a laser target with this... Right. Oh, I learned something new today.
But you mean you've been... You've been crewing tanks all this time without knowing how to range
yes.
a laser?
Yes.
Well, guess what? I have one too, Scotty. That's how you hit things when you're a gunner.
I did not. No wonder my round's so short.
Oh, God. We're all going to die. I think that could work. You could have, like, a curry haggis.
That sounds terrible.
Give your curry haggis and put it over your mince and tatties. Or no, your Neeps and tatties.
No, I call them mince and tatties, I don't call it Neeps.
But mince and tatties is a different thing.
I don't eat meats.
You don't eat Neeps and tatties? What's wrong with
Neeps.
You?
Neeps, I don't like Neeps. I like mince and tatties.
How can you be Scottish and not eat Neeps and tatties?
Because I just don't eat them. Oh, great, Kebo's dead.
Already?
Hey, had to come.
Yes.
Touch my gun. Touch my gun. Touch it.
I refuse.
Touch it. Touch it.
This is illegal in some places, Scotty.
Coochie coochie coo.
I'm armor. Full up on the road. We're rolling out. I'm gonna kick some ass.
Fuck yeah.
Okay, you're gonna be following in behind Morgan anyway, so.
Oh god.
Yeah, just pulling behind,
Don't hit me.
We're gonna push up. We're gonna support Bravo, but we're not gonna push ahead of Bravo.
Break you in half, Warrior.
I'm gonna push out. You guys all have 140.
Thank you to die and we need to kill him.
See, why was it when I was going to speak to Morgan, we then move out? It's just his fate.
You need to tell him that you don't like Neeps and tatties.
You decide whenever you're ready, Wolf 2.
Punch it, Chewie.
Really?
I'm living Maverick Chewie now. Yes. Maverick, you're no longer to
watch,
speak.
Watch it, Wolf 2 will watch right side.
Maverick, you're now Chewie, so whenever I say Chewie, it is you. And you're allowed to speak in Chewie noises.
Okay.
Nah, you failed already. This is gonna be so
he
much
continues
fun.
To regret his decision to get into your tank.
It's not my problem. He's a Wookiee. He doesn't have choices. I have a question. How did Han Solo and Chewie come together? That is like... Where did the Han just have a fetish one day?
How did what come together?
Han Solo and Chewie.
I don't know. I mean... Do you really think George Lucas thought about that?
Think about it though.
They met on a dating site.
Whoa, was she short and blonde?
they met on a Star Craigslist.
Star Craigs. That is the worst Craigslist ever.
Wolf 2, you want to take the left-hand turn coming up in a couple hundred meters. Copy that.
Han Solo has a thing for long hair.
Long hair? No, he has a thing just for hair.
You'll have friendly infantry along the road, about 700 meters. Just take it nice and slow, scan left and right.
Get ready, Chewie, there'll be left option, Chewie.
What's wrong with you? Jesus Christ. I'm regretting getting into this tank.
I'll leave
so probably, have
where
a
wolf from?
On each road, north.
Then.
Southwest,
nope.
And southeast.
Nope. Jesus.
And then
we just launched the UAZ into space.
North road. beware the that you? Is he exploded?
It just exploded, huh, Scotty? Spontaneously. I think my gun might have clipped it.
My Chewbacca had a... What?
Now you have to explain that.
I'm not going to...
Wolf 2, when you are carrying on and taking the right-hand turn, Wolf 3, you'll be taking the left-hand turn.
Roger.
Roger.
Alright, Wookie, you're taking the left turn up here. After the white fence. Can you not...
Air 2 has eyes on a shield gun.
I could probably engage it. Yeah, I can totally engage it.
We can engage it if we need to. Free, did you say you can engage that shield gun now? Yes.
It looks like it's going to be over the wall.
We'll get 2-1 on it, and we'll just smash the fuck out of it straight away. Don't give it a chance to fight back. It's the one shot would kill it. We'll wait. Armor roll out, get ready to engage the shield gun.
Get ready for breaching.
Are we breaching the wall? Roger, breach away, far away.
Okay, push through on 1-4.
And I lost it, I can't see it anymore.
It's behind that tree. Just keep pushing.
Help. Back us up. I can hit him.
Fire.
Halt.
Chuck it dead.
And roll.
Roger, Wolves, don't push down too far so that we're on our own. Let's just push far enough that we got eyes and we can push up.
Got infantry to 130.
130.
By the hangars. Just one guy.
Yeah, I see him. You know, I'm just gonna frag the hangar. I don't think he lived.
That'll do, donkey. That'll do.
We're gonna push out with the infantry, so we're just in a nice line.
Push a bit more far left.
The Wolves, just hold on for a second. Chewbacca. Wave the infantry to catch up. Nice and slow in a row.
Is it an RPG on the left?
Yeah, I just got him out.
Oh, good. Well done.
I hesitated for a second to make sure he wasn't friendly, but I noticed the RPG pointed at us. Oh, hey, look at this guy.
If there's an RPG game pointed at us, I don't care if he's not friendly or anything. If there's an RPG pointed at us, you shoot that person.
Is that? Yeah, that's outgoing from the top of the firehouse, isn't it?
Where, sorry?
133.
Oh, yeah. Hold.
That bush in the way?
Push up through it.
Yeah, you should be dead now.
As long as you're clear of friendlies, you are clear to shell buildings of HE if you believe there's infantry inside.
Oh, show your mama.
Whoa!
We just got hit from something.
Taconic left.
Go back.
Wolfie just got hit by something.
I don't see it. I see infantry due east. Is that friendly or not? 113. That's gotta be enemy.
Is that? He's garbage here. Good.
Be advised that enemy's coming in. RPG's coming out of the walls. It's tree lane, that's the one. Which direction? They were east. Where are you going to engage from? We took an RPG out.
Yeah, the infantry should be pushing right into those contacts.
Prepare to engage the RPG gunner in that forest.
Oh hey, go 120 in the tin shed. I think that's an enemy.
I can put AG in there if you want.
Sure do.
One. This is Wolf One.
Ten shed, big one at the back, Courier in the middle.
Yep.
Fire!
Well, I gotta wait for it to load.
Fire! Donkey, fire!
Holy shit! I think there might have been something explosive back there.
Oh, my flame.
Oh my god, yeah, mine too.
That was not cool for you though, don't worry about that. We seem to blow up the munition dump.
We blew up the world!
Armor, listen up, what's going to happen is once infantry are on the ground and fight moving out, we're going to move to the armor stage. It's going to be the same setup as it was before. And we're going to roll down, and then once we get the armor break off, I want Wolf 1 off to 1-3 in their respective zones. Bears, you just move in to support the infantry. Copy that.
You're all grown up now, Scotty, issuing commands.
I know.
Like a big boy.
I hate it.
Armor's rolling out. Are we actually going through the towns or around them? If they're empty, we'll go around them. If they're not empty, we'll go around them.
Yeah,
must be somewhere wrong with me, Scotty. I've understood every word you've said so far. It's because I've taken command, I've got my thinking cap on.
Is that what you call it?
Yeah. If it makes you feel better, I'm only at 70% of what you're saying. The hell.
Emmer, this is armor. If you're not in the town by the time you arrive there, we're going to shell the hell out of the place.
Wolf 2, which way you want to watch, left or right? Oaks armor, if you manage to beat them, you can do it again, shield the armor.
Oh dear.
Very damn good for contact. Oh, two, what you got? We got three contacts up here. They are disabled.
Scotty, there's another cork in the metal shed.
You can't have that one.
Keep rolling through. Keep an eye out for anything. Just armor contact, stop and engage.
Something else hit that shit.
I cannot see shit with this one.
This is terrible.
Bring us back to the road, I guess? Whoa!
No, don't worry, it's just a, it was just a secondary.
There's something back left of us, so we'll free. BMD, southeast!
Southeast, southeast, southeast.
I'm oriented, I can't see anything. We're like a row of houses. Yeah, back us up, back us up. I'll tell you when to stop.
I got it.
Stop.
He's gone, he's gone, he's gone. Continue on, he's gone. Armor's currently in a couple
contact
of contacts
front.
We're getting through.
Reorienting.
Point a little left, about 10 degrees left. And high.
Advise we bypass, push the...
Am I looking for infantry or a vehicle?
Vehicle. Engage the tanks.
Yeah, I just saw it come in. Ah, there's multiple heavy contacts up on that hill about 215, Scotty. I can't see him.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Back us up!
Armor, break left. We've got armor off to the left somewhere. We've got enemy tanks on the hill.
Tell them they're 210 of 3. They're up on the crest.
210 of 3. 210 of 3.
Okay. Are we backing into something? Because I can't see anything.
Maverick, go break left and go into the field.
There's like three tanks up there, Scotty. We're gonna get fucking destroyed.
No, we're not. We're gonna take them. We're totally gonna take them.
Stop.
Cannot see. Cannot see. Keep going.
Keep going. Keep going. Keep going.
Tanks break into field. Stupid break. Get weak engagement.
We're gonna be seeing them in a minute.
Up.
One.
Halt,
scene
halt,
two.
Halt.
Incoming rocket.
Yeah, we're getting engaged by multiple vehicles.
Keep rolling back. Keep rolling back.
I think two are knocked out. Oh, no, fuck. We got one at 217. I can't see it through the dust.
Yeah, we got a lot of dust now. I can't see anything either.
There was main gun firing over there.
It's not main guns, it's not tanks, it's rockets.
No, there's definitely something firing large shells.
Wolf 2, you still alive?
Wolf 2 is upright and ventilating.
Good.
Good, IFE at about 220. Can't see it through the trees, but the trees just need to
roll. Roll forward, roll forward. Push towards again.
God, that smoke is thick. I can't see anything through there.
Just imagine you're Wolf 2, then they're right at the front.
Wolf 1, you still alive?
Hey, what's that there? What's that there? That's Bear 1, don't more engage. Up in the tree line behind the smoke, no, you can't see it.
Yeah, there was an IFE firing up there.
Bear 1, we're holding position now. Got pretty decent eyes on the east side of town.
Yeah, roger,
you get into a line now. We'll move a line through this field on the left of... Both two, you continue holding your position. Move up into line, everyone else on the left of BA1. Sorry, to the east of BA1.
That was fun.
Who did we lose?
Wolf 1, be advised, no one. I have no coax ammo.
Roger that.
There's Wolf 1, BD. Okay, roger. Bully that one, Bear. Only Bear 1 then. They need to be MP.
I would take that as a no, buddy.
Yeah, they haven't been answering
anything
for a
Lodger,
while.
Yeah, Lodger just out. It's a burned out shell.
Yep.
Are they bringing us a vehicle, or...? Yeah, they're bringing a vehicle up.
So we did lose a tank.
Yeah, roger. Yeah, we lost Wolf 1.
Your vehicle is somewhere on the road, apparently.
Next one.
It's apparently on the way to you.
Is there any chance we could get resupply? Scotsman, I'm out of ammo with my dish gun.
I doubt it very much. We've been told we'll get out.
Alright.
Hey Alpha, how secure is that forwards to your west? Oh my god, I will punch him.
What?
Someone just said, translate to English, please. And a hell of a lot of rocks. Just take it nice and slow.
Take out all the trees. You got it.
Just avoid the rocks.
Oh,
park over
shit.
The rocks.
Sweet jump.
Keep going. Just keep going. Bring it a bit more. That's bearing. Keep going. You're in a tank. You need to slow down for the trees. Bring it
this
right.
This is
to
true.
Rock. Bring it right.
Right.
Do it now. Yeah. Go. Oh, that's bearing. Yeah.
Oh, that's bearing. Okay.
We're pushing through. We could do some infantry coming up behind us. Just to keep our backs covered.
Smoke out at 200 in the town.
Damn it.
Right, hold.
What the hell is...
We're taking armor fire from somewhere to the south.
I'm scanning.
Sounds like it's impacting west. It might be a defilade from us.
Yeah, Roger, we're currently pushing first though, because we're keep pushing down.
Where's Wolf 2?
Wolf 2, you... what happened? We're taking fire from enemy armor somewhere to our south. Are you dead? Pretty sure Wolf 2's dead, but... that's where the fire's coming from.
I don't see shit south, and we're on a hillside.
Hold. Don't push any further. Command, we're down to one wolf.
Four is the push through point.
Back us up! 215!
That green shit.
Oh, he's so far out there, I can't get a shot.
Coming from the town.
Okay, we're in defilade now.
APCs is all I know that they have right now.
If you can creep us up, yeah, creep us up and we can probably get hauled down. I'll tell you when to stop. Slower.
I see him.
Halt. I see him. I'm going to engage.
It's 220.
He's moving.
Missed. He's behind those trees. There he's going. He's going further. Right.
Yeah,
he's going to the turn.
Bring us about 5 meters. We're not going to be able to hit him through there. Yeah, halts. Who's to our south? Or who's to our west?
Whoa, 210.
210.
Far off in the distance, coming in from the town. Do you see him? No, he's pushed down behind the buildings.
I see a lot of smoke. Oh yeah, I see him now. I'm not going to be able to hit him. He's behind a tree. He's behind a house.
Take the house out first.
Wolf 4 is on our back now, that's good.
Wolf 212.
Push south more and swing in to the north.
My mind is burning.
Infantry in the trees.
Like on the road, moving right to left.
Right,
left
one.
Left one.
Right to left.
Whoa, 194.
It's on
it's
fire.
Down, it's down. It's down, it's down.
Do we have any friendlies in the town?
Should it be lost?
No, none yet.
There was a BTR and a tank. Where?
We're on the road.
202 from one's position.
BTR is burning.
220, there's apparently a tank.
220.
Nick, can't see that yet.
That didn't look good.
We just had a big detonation to our left.
I think it came from about dead end. Something moving in there.
Oh, wait, hold on, roll forward. Beast bit. May help. This is
good. Left of that impact.
Yep, there. 180.
Looking, I don't see it.
Rock might be in the way.
The ones we destroyed ages ago, yeah.
What are they?
Oh, they were dead to us.
Nope. Oh,
we just got back. Hit. Yeah, back us up.
That came, straight from
210. 210? Looking.
I can't see because of the trees.
One tree in this field, try hit it.
ES-72 just pushed up.
I don't fucking see anything in there.
Oh, well, you were a little busy tied up in the town. Can you see him?
No, I'm not seeing
him. I don't really know where to send us. And...
Oh shit, 195 behind that smoke room, I just saw a shell.
Yep, power lines.
I can't see shit.
Yeah, Roger, we're down to one tank again. Alright, orient it, go west, we're gonna move west along.
Yeah,
west
Scotty, side. I think it's just you and me.
BMP can.
Halt. 193.
Wait one.
They're bailing.
Hey Morgan, how do you feel about picking up Alpha and taking him over to the other side of the road? Straight west. Yeah, I got no problem with it. Tell him to come on in and hop in. What's up? Give me a mark where you want me to take him, Scotty.
Yeah, infantry, put Alpha in, just send Alpha to Bear 1 now and tell him the position where to drop him off.
Scotty, there's definitely some kind of armored vehicle around 250 from my position. I can't see it, but I can hear it.
It's probably that. Oh shit, back us up, back us up. We just got engaged. 233.
Yep. I'm really lucky I turned. Shit.
Yep.
Oh, I see it. Switch trees.
Not going to be able to engage, but yeah, he's back there.
How do you need me to move to get you in the gate?
I just hold for now. I might be able to hit him through a gap, but he's behind that whole forest of trees.
Scotty, but we didn't kill it. It is 245 from us.
I mean, if you want to advance on that, Scotty, we can probably get him.
Roger. Right.
Yeah, go for it.
Hang on. He's on the move. 218, it looked like. 217. That's not Morgan, is it? I got him sighted.
Right. 216, 216 distance, yep.
Yeah, second one behind him.
They're far out.
Yeah, they're BMDs, not BMPs. No, there's one right behind the church. Directly behind the church, and there's one farther. Oh, fuck, ATGM!
Alpha's coming towards you, Bear 1.
Get our front armor, we're still okay.
We're trying to,
another
we're
shot.
Trying to have these
guys. I see him. He's behind those trees.
There's one due southwest of the church right now. He's out of our view. Yeah, Roger, we're trying to engage him right now. Check that, too.
Yeah, there's two of them out there. There's one on the far side of the open field, and there's one by the church. I have eyes on neither.
It means Bear 1.
Wait.
Go Bear 1.
I got eyes on the far one. Not sure if that was a hit so far out. Not a hit.
Morgan, when Alpha get in, just take him to drop 8.
That might have been a hit. Fuck, he's so... It's over 1,000 meters out, and these optics suck. Hang on. I'm gonna hit him with an ATGM, so that way I can be sure. You're not dead, are you, Scotty?
Alright, Morgan, change your plan. Alpha's charging across the field. Cover them as you can. What's it, Tigger? So there's a lot of reviews going on. You have to take control of this. Oh, nice shot.
I'm just making sure he's dead. Can you confirm he's... No, he's still
he's
fucking
dead.
Moving.
He's dead. No, he's dead. He's flipping upside down.
Oh, okay.
He did like 3 barrel rolls.
reloading AP. There's still that one by the church, probably.
Still up there, Morgan? Yeah, roger that. They decided to walk. Yeah, they just decided. I don't know why, but...
Roll forward again, so you can see him.
I'm watching that church, because that's where the BMD disappeared.
Yeah, roger that. Return to the guy, isn't it? How come we're the only tank that stayed alive? Why are we cursed?
Thanks to my excellent gunning.
Sure. There's still something up around the west of the church.
I'm guessing because there's never been a smoke room over there. But I can't see anything.
Also, the lodge died. Like, they went through. They must have went through the town again. Apparently there's three vehicles still up.
Just had a big shot from our right, yeah. I'm sure the bearing.
It's about 222. Check up.
Oh, back us up! Fuck, there's another ATGM out there.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah, we gotta... We can get around these fucking trees and engage.
Yeah, go. Push direct west. We're gonna go on the other side of the hill.
It's because they're hiding behind this screen of trees.
Oh. Orientate yourself 170.
Where did that fucking BMD go? That's my problem.
I don't know. I can't see it.
That might have just been what blew up.
That was a technical.
So there's still a BMD prowling around out here somewhere.
Emphasis armor, have you got any eyes on that BDM that's by the church nearby?
Can you bring us forward so we can see right around these two buildings in front of us?
I don't know there, Scotty. We're having a great time. Me too. How's your day going? Grab a tea and crumpets to celebrate you still being part of the Empire. Sick of it.
Well, that's a steep hill.
Yeah.
Yeah, bring us forward around this shed. Because I can't see anything now. I'll tell you in the hall. A little more. Halt.
Roger, good try.
I can't see the down to that
push,
valley.
Push further. Keep pushing down. Keep pushing. You're getting hit by armor. From the southwest.
There's armor southwest, you said?
There's armor surface, they get engaged by like two. I don't know where, but apparently there is. Push up to the sea between those two buildings on the left. See the two buildings?
Yep. Yeah, that'd be a good place.
Perfect, right there, the wooden fence on the right.
We have great eyes south of the town here, we're not gonna move unless you make it.
I cannot see down into just that defile.
Keep going. Fence.
Fence in replacing anyways.
Halt. That's good. Actually, back us up like maybe 1 meter, because I have a feeling that our underside might be poking out over the hill.
I'm feeling you're right.
We're on the west of town. There's nothing here.
The rockets that I've seen pretty much straight into my viewport are insane.
Hey, Scotty, there's a power station I could blow up.
There is. Yeah, this is armor. We don't see those armor guys to the west right now.
Got a UAZ on the road. 200 degrees.
Do you get out of here?
Reloading. He was way out there. He's 157 now, and I've lost him. He's behind the hill.
Just down. Taconic, were you there when it was like, I think it was me, Bill?
Got BTRs coming down the road.
BTRs. Engage.
Hit first one. Engaging second.
Armor's engaged. Second one's dead.
Too late.
Wonk. Whoa!
What?
Watch right. Go back up. Go follow
where?
The road all the way up.
Which way?
211. Incoming shell.
211. Okay.
I don't see what it was, but something.
Scotty, this is Wolf 5. The road seems pretty clear.
Left now, about 200.
Roger that.
200.
Skylined, probably.
Bring yourself in and just park yourself.
I don't
up.
See anything
nice
there.
And comfy. At the
eye. I saw the shot. Okay, I see him now.
Well, imagine that where the. There's a
Scotty,
truck
what the
right
fuck's
there.
That 5 ton to our southwest?
He's burning.
Legitimate.
These 5 tons? What the hell are they?
Repeat, Scott. Looks like they're enemy. You're free to engage them.
That doesn't make any sense. Why would they be. Are you sure? Is that lodging or something?
Look, I don't like them coming towards us if they're an enemy.
See, one day one of you will listen to me. Don't guys in me.
I just
head it with something. For the hell of it. For the lols.
Hey, we'll fly, welcome to the party. Find somewhere comfy and fireball.
We have something big detonation at 235.
Roger that.
235.
It's cleared now, but it was in those woods. It might have been a wide shot from something, I'm not sure where.
Keep my eyes over here.
More armor to the west.
In front of them.
That's
front
a BMD.
Of the
yep, see him. Shit, that went right over him.
God, you missed. Roger, we're engaging.
I think that hit.
Oh. Well, something exploded.
No, he's burning.
He's burnt.
Yeah, acknowledge we're on our way.
Yeah, they're getting fired up from someplace.
I can see something, 129. I see something moving behind those orange trees. Yeah, there's a truck. Now he's at 140. Are we free to engage out?
Yeah.
Oops. Wrong button.
Oh, good lord. That was probably very close to golf.
Yeah, that was meant to be coax, but I forgot to switch back.
It's super effective.
And then I realized it was an ATGM, and I went, oh shit, and I started steering it around.
They're taking... Gov just said they take a lot of heavy fire. Oh dear.
They don't need to know.
Hey,
you know that shed that you took out?
209.
I'm seeing movement by that shed that you took out.
Yeah, oh my god, back to the building.
It's infantry. Left of the...
Fence. Remember we were firing before?
Yeah, loading AC frag.
Look in the fuel.
No, he's already outside the building. He's made it to the second power post.
Walk yourself to the southwest gulf. This guy's coming in. We're trying to engage him as we can.
Infantry is at the third light post.
See? I always get mad because I never get to use the canister shot or frag. Watch this, Scotty. This is how you do it.
Oops, I just fired some awkward.
Yep, I knew that was going to happen. I'll bring us through the smoke. Just like a few meters forward, we should be able to keep engaging.
I told you that would happen.
Yeah. This should be good.
Truck 10 feet away from us.
Yeah, we got a truck in front of us. Yep, that's CDF.
Gunners. Driver's dead. I think it's pretty
dead, he's dead.
These guys aren't very smart.
Infantry at about 200 moving right to left.
200.
Single guy. A little above and right of that fire.
See. Actually, yeah, there's a whole fire team out there. They're moving behind that wall.
Where?
About 200.
Shell them.
Southern tree line.
Yeah, they're shooting at me. Lucky when I get shot at.
That should have wiped out quite a few of them. It was the last frag I've got 16 hits, 3 ATGMs.
So bearing on that armor contact, Scotty?
It was running about 200, but there's none there. We managed to engage it with my missile still.
There's a lot of enemies in that southern tree line.
But to the southern tree line, there is a lot of enemies if you're free to engage with whatever you feel controlled.
Yeah, we're doing it. If you need a warrior over there, Scotty, we got this handled right now.
Yeah, I've already took him, don't worry.
Why don't you make yourself useful and call in mortars on Mortar 5?
What was that? A repeat last?
Which do you want, mortars on Mortar 5?
Yeah.
Mortars reference Mortar 5. We need a fire mission out there.
Can you tell them how many, Scotty?
3 rounds, that'll do. Go, if we need to repeat your last, what you said to the root beer one. Oh, no. I have to pee.
Render out, splash fit my seconds.
One.
Scotty, tell him good effect on target.
Mortar's good effect on target.
Oh, you just do whatever Morgan tells you to do, don't you?
Listen, Taconic, I will slap the fuck out of you. I'm not afraid to slap a bitch. He shot at me when I was turned out, so I killed him. Alright. I'm going to bed now.
Good night, sweet prince.
Conan. don't know if you got buns, hon. No, that's not.